Hi everyone, today we see how to play guitar Driving Me Too Hard by Rolling Stone. First, don't see cable, score, see the song, A, D, and E. The first, and practice play, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up. And so play long, A, E, A, and E. And so his strum is the same way for trying to score that to play down, up, down, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up. And so play long D, E, D, and E. And so his strum is the same way for trying to the outro, to play down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, and to play long A, E, A, and E. And so here's the strum, it's the same way for track. Thank you for watching, and see you again. Bye bye.